Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 5.5, Problem 2. This is Section 5.5, Problem number 2. It wants you to compute 6 permutation 2 and 6 combination 2. So the permutation formula is n permutation r equals n factorial over n minus r factorial. And again, the larger number is the n and the smaller is the r. So as you fill in the formula, well, let's put this in as a 6. 6 permutation 2 equals, so the top is n factorial, so n is 6, so 6 factorial. Then underneath in the parentheses, n minus r will be 6 minus 2. Factorial. And now I can simplify what 6 minus 2 is. What I have is 6 factorial over 6 minus 2 is 4 factorial. So 6 factorial is 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. And in the denominator, 4 factorial is 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. And now you can multiply out the top, multiply out the bottom, and reduce it, and you'll get the right answer. But it's a little easier if you notice 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 on the top, 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 on the bottom. You're left with 6 times 5. So the final answer for 6 permutation 2 is 30. 6 times 5 is 30. Now, part B is 6 combination 2, right? Permutation, combination, a little different. The formula for combination and combination r is almost the same. It's n factorial over n minus r in parentheses factorial. But the difference is in front of the parentheses in the denominator, you have an r factorial. Now, in this case, the n is 6, the r is 2. So as I fill in this formula, n factorial will be 6 factorial. The r factorial in front of the parentheses will be 2 factorial. And then the parentheses, n minus r, will be 6 minus 2 factorial. So anytime you have any sort of a math problem, if you have parentheses, you must do the work in parentheses first. So let me leave the 6 factorial on the top, 2 factorial from the bottom, and it'll be multiplied times 4 factorial from the parentheses. 6 minus 2 is 4. So now, the numerator, 6 factorial, is 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. And underneath, 2 factorial is 2 times 1. 4 factorial, 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. And again, you could multiply out all of that and then reduce it, and you'd get the right answer. But it's a whole lot easier if you just cancel 4, 3, 2, 1 in the top and in the bottom. Now, at this point, you have 30 over 2, which you can reduce to 15. Or you can reduce a little further. 2 goes into 2 once, 2 goes into 6 3 times. You're left with 3 times 5. 3 times 5 is 15. So 6 combination 2 is 15. And again, what does that mean? If there are 6 items to choose from, there's 15 different ways you can choose 2 with no repeats. If the order doesn't matter, if you have 6 items to choose from, there are 30 ways you can choose 2 if there are no repeats, and the order does matter.